go.
Hey class, Mr. Phoenix here. For Ag Science, our next unit is going to be plant needs. So we've talked a little bit about what plant needs. We talked about soil, we talked about sunlight, we talked about nutrients, and we also talked about water. So we're going to do a little bit of experiment, and we've split you guys up into three different groups. So our first group is going to be our water or liquids experiment. So we have five different samples here, and we also have a control. We're going to be adding a certain amount of water, 2 ounces of water, to each plant. We're using Wandering Jew for this experiment. And we're going to add 2 ounces of each liquid every day for the next 5 days, and then you guys will get a look at it, and you'll record this on your daily observation report sheet. So our first one is going to be Mountain Dew. And every day we'll be videotaping this, and I'll add in the 2 ounces. So we're going to add Mountain Dew. Our next one is going to be salt water, so I just added salt to this water, enough to dilute and make sure that water was dissolved, or that salt was dissolved. Then we're going to use city water, so straight from the tap. Our fourth one is going to be whole milk, fresh from the school. And then our last but not least is our control, and this is going to be the pond water that we collect. So in this group, it should be Luke, Hunter, Sydney, Jaden, Jay, Quentin, Tyler, and Ben Rillo. So you guys are going to take a look at this. We're going to zoom in on each plant. Get your observations down, you're going to record that on your sheet.
Okay, here's your Mountain Dew. And here's what your soil looks like down there. Next one, salt water. Plant observation and the soil. Next one, city water. Plant observation in your soil. Fourth one is the whole milk. You got your plant observation and what your soil looks like. And the last one, your fifth one, is the pond water, which is the control group. We're going to take a look at what the plant looks like right now, and then what the soil looks like right now.